Hello everyone, the budget phone that we will be reviewing today is Infinix S3X, which is the first mobile of the Infinix that has the notch. It comes with a dual camera setup and many other premium features that we will discuss later. First, let's check out the design of the amazing device. It comes with 6.2-inch Full HD display with Corning Gorilla Glass 3 and has a beautiful notch on the top. On the notch, they have given 16-megapixel artificial intelligence selfie camera along with flashlight and notification LED. Below is the 3mm charging port and speaker unit. साइड पे आपको वॉल्यूम और पावर की बटन्स मिलते हैं, जबकि दूसरी तरफ 3-in-1 सिम ट्रे दी गई है, जो कि दो नैनो सिम और एक एसडी कार्ड को सपोर्ट करती है। This beautiful device comes with glossy back, which feels as if it has a metallic body, but it has a plastic back. We also have a dual camera setup with 13-megapixel rear camera and 2-megapixel depth sensor with flash. Fingerprint sensor has been placed on the top middle section of the back along with Infinix branding. The phone is now on. Now let's see what Infinix is offering us with their new device, Infinix S3X. This device has latest Qualcomm Snapdragon Octa-Core processor for better gaming experience. It has 64GB storage and 4GB RAM. The device runs on Android Oreo 8.1 platform. 4000 mAh की बैटरी के साथ ये फोन आता है, जो कि फास्ट चार्जिंग को सपोर्ट करता है, जिसके बदौलत आपको 2 दिन की बैटरी बैकअप मिल सकती है. This device also features face unlock and fingerprint sensor to unlock your device at a glance. Finally, let's check out the camera. The camera has multiple modes. There is a beauty option where users can use the artificial intelligence option and multiple other options from the setting and advanced. And finally, there's the user's favorite mode called portrait mode. Let's check out if this camera is actually good. We have taken some pictures in low light as well as in daylight. Notice how clear the images look. You can see the clarity of these pictures. The results are truly outstanding. There is no trace of pixels anywhere. So, to cut short, if you're looking for a budget phone, which is smart, stylish, and give you a feel of a flagship, then this is definitely the one you should check out.